Let's continue with the Poco phone F2 Pro that doesn't charge. In this repair, we are going to try to solve this device. We won't take long with the disassembly process because time is money. So we remove the back cover, we remove the screws from the top. Throughout this course, we will see real repairs from our laboratory. So if you have a solid base, you are going to be able to repair many devices. This is the upper antenna of the device. This is the main flex. To continue with the disassembly process, we remove the battery connector. This step is very important to avoid possible shorts on the motherboard. Here we can see a short circuit in the FPC connector. The FPC connector is a plastic connector with many metal pins that makes the connection between two parts. Because of the humidity, the bad connection can cause a short circuit. We apply heat to the connector a little bit and then we apply flux. After that, we use the hot air station at 400 Celsius degrees and 50% air. Little by little, we remove the plastic connector. We apply some flux and we solder the pads. If the solder lid didn't stick well, then we have to use a thicker tip. In this way, we expand the contact surface. We place the FPC connector and we solder it. To solder it, we use 350 Celsius degrees and 40% air. The trick is to spread the heat very well. In this way, we won't burn the connector. We remove the excess of flux using a piece of cotton and contact cleaner. It's very important to keep the cleanliness throughout the process. We are going to assemble the device and make some checks. To see if our solder is okay, we use a tester. We can see how the voltage rises and little by little we reach 3.5 volts to be able to turn on the device. After 5 minutes, the battery can turn on the device. Guys, he's Leonardo and this was the repair of the FPC connector. As a mobile repair technician, we have to have the ability to solve any failure, so you have to invest in your training.